I'm mountaintop.
Yeah, it is.
It's another song by Mr. Bill Monroe, the father of bluegrass.
Solid oak, and I remember how our voices filled the air.
been back now that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there, that little mountain church house. Brothers and the sisters gone on to the glory land, slept in peace near the maple grove nearby. Looking back now, that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there in that little mountain church house that I first heard the word to base my life upon. Sisters who've gone on to the glory land, slept in peace near the maple grove nearby. Looking right now, that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there, that little mountain church house, heaven's crown.
Frisco. Frisco and Kremlin.
I grew up in Kansas, though.
Yeah, I'm from Osage County, Oklahoma. This is a 1957 K. 1957. There was a guy, he had it till his well into his 90s, and when he passed away, his wife didn't know what to do with it, and I heard about it and bought it off of them.
Keep on playing, man.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you a lot. It's a lot of fun. Glad you enjoy it.
Yeah. Oh, well, learn his toe.
Let's play something else.
Okay.
That was one for some reason that didn't have the
no problem
arrangement on it, and it's got a frame minor that I want to get it right.
Good love into
braces on.
Yeah, that's
we can do that.
This is a harmonica song. We're...
Yeah, there we go. Cue two at once.
By the way, we're the Carey Robinson trio. This is Carey.
And this is Glenn. Yeah, this is the trio.
Carey Robinson trio. That's Carey. I'm Glenn with two N's.
Yes, sir. Two, three, four. I was feeling oh so mad. Asked my family doctor if I could not have. I said, now doctor, Mr. MD, won't you please, I'm gonna sail in me. family doctor, guess what I had. I said, now doctor, Mr. MD, won't you please me? I'm a sailing man. He said,
binoculars out, looking up in the hills.
We'll be here tomorrow afternoon, sore, hungry.
I don't know if you can just drive your RV along Ute Trail and or Ute Pass, and you never have to get out.
That's right.
Oh, there they are. Let's drive over there.
Hey, you. Man, I almost hit one again last night.
Another deer?
Big old buck.
Time to harvest those babies.
Yeah, it is. song I wrote not too long ago about a guy I hope you never meet.
Must be a cop.
He is a cop. A really big cop. My friend Bowles, the captain of Summit County Jail. He meets a lot of people there who cannot go their bail. Most of them are drunk and nearly everyone's pissed off. Bowles just stands there quietly as if he's playing golf. I've known Bowles for 20 years, we've shared each other's hell. Said I thought I'd never see you here when he saw me in his cell. Not sure why I'm in here, Cap, I think it was my wife. He said I know what you mean, my friend, it can cause us lots of strife. Captain Bowles a pro, he's the coolest of the cool. Not much bothers him unless you break the golden rule. You better act nice. Don't make well with your love. Captain Bowles will come down on you. Sit on the road. I called Bowles and asked him if my son could have a tour. Captain Bowles, he took him in his cell with the lure. He said, now you've seen the jail, don't come back again. If you come back to this jail for real, you know it'll be a sin. Captain Bowles a pro, he's the coolest of the cool. Not much bothers him unless you break the golden rule. You better act nice and don't mess with his staff. 'Cause Captain Bowles will come down on you, he'll have the last laugh. Well, now it's time to take my youngest boy to see the jail. He seems wilder yet, Captain Bowles, he cannot fail. Well, my boys, they both seen the jail. I sure as hell hope that they don't really end up there. Captain Bowles a pro, he's the coolest of the cool. Not much bothers him unless you break the golden rule. Better act nice, don't mess with his staff. Captain Bowles will come down on you, and he'll have the last laugh. Captain Bowles a pro, he's the coolest of the cool. Not much bothers him unless you break the golden rule. Better act nice, and don't mess with his staff. Captain Bowles will come down on you, he'll have the last laugh. Captain Bowles will come down on you, he'll have the last laugh. And he will. Don't ever go to the Summit County Jail if you can help it. In the twilight glow I see her. Blue eyes crying in the rain. Burning ember,
burning embers. Only memories remain. And in a land that knows no parting, blue eyes crying. Blue eyes crying in the rain.
Old Home Place. Hey, here's a song that sound guy's written 50 years ago in Kentucky, but it was really written in California.
That's right.
By the Dillards.
Oh, yeah.
Or the Darlings, whichever one you want to call them. They were the band that played on the Andy Griffith Show.
Yeah.
Their Andy Griffith band name was the Darlings.
Yes, it was.
But their real name is the Dillards. Here it is, Old Home Place.
It's been 10 long years since I first left my home. Mountains where I was born. Where the cool fall nights make the wood smoke rise. Fox hunter blow his horn. I fell in love with a girl in the town. I thought that she would be true. I went away to Charlottesville to work in a sawmill crew. What have they done with the old? Why did they tear it down? What did I leave my pound fields? Look for a job in town.
Here's another one by the Red-Headed Stranger.
You told me once that you were mine, alone forever, that I was yours till the end of eternity. But all those vows were broken now, and never be the same except in memory. Remember me when the candlelights are gleaming. Remember me at the close of a long, long day. Just to know you still remember me. Brighter face may take my place when we're apart, dear. Another love with a heart more bold and free. But in the end, farewell, friends, we'll break your heart. They do, sweetheart, remember me. Remember me when the candlelights are gleaming. Remember me at the close of a long, long day. It would be so sweet when all alone I'm dreaming. Just to know you still remember me. Remember me when the candlelights are gleaming. Remember me at the close of a long, long day. It would be so sweet when all
I do. But I don't think like Willie is Irish or whatever.
Willie Nelson, I reckon that.
You think that's Irish?
Could be. I think it is, actually.
Texas
maybe
Irish.
O. Nelson, yeah.
Sounds more like a sailor's name, actually, right? Nelson? Like Lord Nelson.
Yeah, or like the family. Remember those kids that their name was the Nelsons?
Oh, yeah, with the three, my three sons.
Sea Hunt.
No, Sea Hunt was the
Nelsons. Sea Hunt.
Oh, the McMurtries were my three sons.
Yeah.
Well, that's an Irish name, too.
Yes, sir.
All the sitcoms were named after Irish families.
You better believe
it. Never
it.
Dawned on me before.
Situation comedies, they better make it that way or they're dying of abuse. Here's that one by Merle Haggard. If you'd like to.
Merle Haggard.
It's a little dip and change of tempo. Yeah, I agree. I got to see him before he died.
Merle.
I'll do it, I don't care.
We're doing that for a lot of guys tonight.
Yes, sir, we are. Always wanting you, but never having you, makes it hard to face tomorrow, cause I know I'll wake up wanting you again. Always needing you, but never touching you. Sometimes hurts me almost. us more than I can stand. I'd been better off if I'd turned away and never looked at you a second time. 'Cause I really had my life all together till your eyes met mine. And there I saw a yearning and a feeling across the room that you held for me. Wish I had a way of knowing of the things you had in mind could never be. Always wanting you, but never having you, makes it hard to face tomorrow, 'cause I know I'll wake up wanting you again. Always needing you, but never touching you, sometimes hurts me almost more than I can stand. Yes, it sometimes hurts me almost more than I can stand. Thanks, fellas.
Way to go, mister.
And another one we have to take our hat off on to, George Jones.
Window Up Above by George Jones? George Jones.
God bless him and us.
We've lost so many great ones lately.
Yes, sir. I've been living undue.
Key of G?
Butcher.
Window Up Above, key of G, right?
Yeah.
I've been living
a new way of a life that I love so. I can see the clouds are gathering and the storm will wreck our soul. Oh, last night he held you tightly and you didn't even show. I was his trooper, I was watching from the window up above. You must have thought that I was sleepy. Lord, I wish that I had been. But it's best to get to know you and the way your heart can sing. I thought we belonged together, and our hearts felt like a glove. I was wrong, for I was watching you from the window up above. This is true, for I was watching from the window up above.
My arrangements, half C, half G, I just realized that. It's a couple days I have to go back on.
I've been living a new way. So that's okay.
Shoot, we may have to practice.
So here's a goodie that we do in kind of a funky
King of the Road.
Yeah, and it's not just his way.
Hey, this song was written by an old boy from Oklahoma, Roger Miller. From Erie, Oklahoma.
got no cigarettes. I put 2 hours of pushing a room myself. Ain't much of a four-bedroom. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train. Destination, Bangor, Maine. Old worn-out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies that I have found. Sure, not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. I know every engineer on every stage. All of their wives. Force.